Take her up today from his 2-week board and train, and I'm amazed at the progress that he has made. I was afraid to take him to parks or to anywhere off-leash, and now, seeing what he can do and what he's capable of, I feel very confident taking him anywhere in public. Thank you, Justine, and off-leash.